Next stop, the diamond mine. The driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. I gotta tell you, it feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyways, the calm before the storm. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind. Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh yeah! So, we're going through the front. That's either really smart or really stupid. I guess it all depends on whether you can handle the platoon of heavily armed Texan guards waiting on the other side. Have you ever seen a private army of well-armed Texans with orders to shoot on sight? Because you're about to get a close-up view. And you'll be on the main floor.
Not all day, folks.
Just smile normally, dear. You look like the village idiot.
Come on.
Stop making that thing with your denture.
I'm not. Okay, ready?
One, two, three. Cheese
and
crackers.
Whoa! Oh, shit! Not again!
Just run, Carol!
My fault!
Thank you. it down your neck!
Only one way down from here. One step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you.
Fight to protect you! Move in!
Jesus!
Next stop, menswear! Get ready!
Fuck me! Press forward!
This is the right floor. Take care of those goons and you're in the vault. Make sure you plant them on both sides of the door. Let's only do this once. Okay, now it's a big door, so don't be stingy with the explosives. And get clear before you push the button. I'll keep you updated on the gas, or more precisely, the excruciating and the irreversible nerve agent. There's only so long our hacking team can delay it, and trust me, when that timer runs out, you're gonna want to be long gone. A little while longer. There's still some rich pickings in there. Line and we're home and dry. You'll need to sync your keycard swipes on the way out too. reinforce the security room and